The holiday season is fast approaching, which means family gatherings, sweets galore, and of course, gifts. If you're considering getting a smart speaker for a science enthusiast in your life, Speaking of Chemistry is here to help. We decided to pit a Google Home Mini and an Amazon Echo Spot against each other to see which one came out on top in a science-themed quiz we wrote. We also tried testing Apple's intelligent assistant Siri, but that was less successful.
Hey Siri, what's the chemical formula for glucose?
The answer I found is Cho.
What's the strongest material on Earth?
My web search turned something up for what's the strongest material on Earth. Have a look.
I'd rather have you just tell me.
Although we don't think any smart speaker is ready to work as a hands-free lab assistant yet, we still wanted to find out which one we thought could best answer the types of questions that might pop into a chemist's head.
So we each asked Alexa and Google over 30 science-related questions.
And maybe a few non-scientific questions.
Alexa, who do you love?
I'm a bit sentimental, so I'm going to say R2-D2. You never forget your first crush.
Hey Google, what sound does a unicorn make?
This is a unicorn.
But don't worry, we did not include those when we scored our very official quiz. So, how'd the smart speakers do?
Honestly, pretty well. Before we give you our grades though, let's look at how we scored them. 0 was given for no answer or a wrong answer. Alexa, what's 10 newtons in dimes?
Dimes can't be converted to newtons. Dimes measure amount of money, while newtons measure force.
1 was for a pretty unhelpful answer. Hey Google, who won the 2018 Nobel Prize in Chemistry?
The 2018 Nobel Prize in Chemistry winners are George Smith, Francis Arnold, and others.
I guess Greg Winter didn't make Google's cut. Sorry, Greg.
2 was for a pretty helpful answer. What is 33 pascals in millimeters of mercury?
33 pascals equals 0.248.
It kills me that you didn't put units on that.
3 was for an answer that was totally correct. What's the chemical formula for DMF?
The formula of N,N-dimethylformamide, also called DMF, is C3H7NO.
So here are our final results. For both of us, the Amazon Echo Spot's Alexa performed ever so slightly better. I scored it at a 73% to Google's 71%.
And I was a little less stingy, giving Google's speaker 79% and Amazon's an 80%.
Overall, we appreciated Google giving us an extra significant figure in its conversions. What's 6 feet in meters?
6 feet is 1.83 meters.
6 feet equal 1.829 meters.
And it was also nice that it was more forthcoming in sharing where it got its answers from, even if they weren't super helpful. Hey Google, what are diamonds made of?
On the website Quora.com, they say, it's the closest thing to the diamond-producing bowels of the Earth, subjecting graphite to intense pressure and heat.
Alexa, on the other hand, tended to give more direct answers, which was great. Alexa, what are diamonds made of?
Diamonds' material is carbon.
Another plus for Alexa is that third-party developers such as Helix AI are already programming skills to make Amazon speakers more helpful for chemists.
So the official Speaking of Chemistry recommendation is Alexa by a nose, but we think either would be a solid gift for scientists.
Especially if they're going to use it for stuff aside from science trivia, you know, shopping, listening to music, or playing podcasts. If you want to see the full quiz we gave our smart speakers, along with some additional comments from us, check out bit.ly/smartspeakerscienceQuiz.
And if you've got a smart speaker, send us video of you asking your favorite science questions. Tag us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
And if you don't have one, send us some quiz questions on social media. We'll ask our favorites during a Facebook Live after Thanksgiving.
Thanks for watching.
You're welcome.